He has 3 hit points left. Confound it. And they're still going after Ryoko. Focus, flash shot, gas neutralization. Smoke shot. We're gonna want a smoke shot here. Wait, is this close range? If they're at short range, we just finish this. Save that last mass attack. It's almost done for. APCRs, of course. Smoke shot, but rapid fire would be nice. Move him up. He is only just using a moving one curve forward. That much damage if there's just one group out there. They've got a wire, which doesn't really bother us. We're in optimal position. So are they, technically, but if it was electric wire, we'd have to worry about it, but main weapon, waiting for next command. Soldier fire, huh? Not too bad. Come on. One more solid hit'll do it. AFW down. Mm-hmm. She needs an experience. Aim correction? Ooh, that's a nice... That's all she gets? Oh, man. Alright. Incendiary. If we can get in close, I think they can't use incendiary. I could be wrong about that. But at least they didn't attack Ryoko again. Move in. Hyper morale will make incendiary a little bit more easy to accept. Smoke shot. A good damage mitigation strategy is always helpful. Damage confirmed. Just what I like to see. Yeah, 17 damage is not too bad. Looks like a hit to me. Not too much damage, but bit by bit. Really good accuracy in short range. That should be enough. I saw that he was loaded, and I missed. Damn. But I can pull my guys back. And operational capacity reached. Not too bad. I need 8 levels, which is good. 26. Ooh, wow. That's good. His action is really quick. And now he has suppressed fire. Take this guy down. There's one incendiary left. Should we just take it? Or should we try to avoid it? Seconds and it's over. Chain mines. Slow, it's like watching the seasons change. I love it. Oh, is he aiming? Not for long. Yeah, very nice. No damage to John's unit. He's so over-leveled. Yeah, we lost that soldier. Nothing to be done about it. We gotta take this guy out. Focus and flash shot. Interesting. I mean, maybe he's just gonna run in on us. That might also happen. But then I can just dodge again. Make him waste his max attacks. Which they do have limited numbers of, thank goodness. Some damage. Why not? Focus fire, but they don't have anybody left to focus and fire. They get flash shot, but I just fired. Yeah, they're in trouble. Snipe that unit. Electric wire. Come on, hit those soldiers. Take them out. Finish them off. It does hurt. I'm not gonna waste the incendiary, too. Someone please hit those soldiers? Snipers? Anything? It's ridiculous. Let's move my guys back. Eh, we don't need a dodge. They missed anyway. Soldiers come back. They don't need to take any more damage. Alright, we're out. Oh, dang it! You gotta be kidding me. If we can get to him and finish him off before... I don't think they tailed Jin there. Complicated geography. Interesting. Emilio, what the hell? A little bit disadvantages here, but if we can save those soldiers, What I noticed is that the soldiers don't vanish until that team gets another turn, basically. So if they go there and they recover... then we need a couple of hours game time to... we can take them out, which I think we can do. Nice. All right, we've got mines out too. If they try to run up on us, they'll have some problems. He's aiming. Fire. Severe damage. Right while he's trying to aim, too. Let's see if I can back off a little bit. Yeah, doing soldier fire. Preparations complete. 70. Do it. One more hit, and they should be going down. 40 seconds. Oh, they're toast. Or they're very close to toast. Maybe we save those soldiers. I hope so. I guess we'll find out in a minute. Oh, here come reinforcements. Of course they do. For me. We got them. Mitsuya Squad, shooters, wire and APC shell. It's not too special. Let's see if we can take this guy out. He may just dash up on us. But we'll see. He's got no soldiers left except for the pilot group. Care about smoke shot? I don't. Move him up. APC shot. Ooh, look at that. 80 damage. Beautiful. Emergency load. What are you doing? Wake up. I love it. I kind of love everything about this game. 5, 90, fire. He's done for. Leader is down. Seems like Ryoko's trying to make contact with you. It's still hasty to jump to conclusions. Alright, nightfall's coming up. Wow, more reinforcements. Jeez. Yeah, we gotta move some people over there, huh? So says Jun. Ooh. Oh, Jun's in good shape. Let's have him attack. It's a light AFW? Probably in good shape. We can use the illumination shots there. And white phosphorus. Yes. He has gas neutralization, but not masks. This is that necessary. Let's get some life up there. Let them move up. Wait, that's the wrong button. Dang it. I always do that. Thirty damage is not insignificant. Move him up. They got gas neutralization, so this isn't gonna work very well, but whatever. If they move those guys forward, it's hard to tell what's going on exactly. do gas neutralization? Is that what's happening here? We do get to see it. Alright. Just took him a while. Really? Even with the advantage of an illumination shot. Kinosano. Dang it. It's very important to remember what your soldiers can do in this game. I was thinking that Jun's abilities gave him something he could use against enemy soldiers, but he does not. Hey, they have white phosphorus. We do have, in fact, gas masks. Another aim weapon. That's a hit. So cool. Confirmed hit. Didn't hit the legs. Well, that's good enough. He's mostly done for. Wire and rapid fire and APC shells. Dodge. Smoke Shot and Nightfall make it very hard for them to hit us. I hope. Focus on enemy soldiers. It's probably the best thing we can do. We have a full team there ready with rapid fire. Not too big damage. They got a wire. That's fine. We don't need motion. See if we can pull a second sniper. Complete miss. It was close, but it was a miss. As soon as the snipe's ready, I'll fire. Soldiers no longer visible. Right. They still missed. Reduce mobility. Hit, moderate damage, no damage to legs. Well, that's all I had time for. Oh, he wasted another dodge action. See, sometimes the enemy AI doesn't realize that you're, like, really close to the end of the actual fight. I mean, I don't even have a quick fire to use on him, so... Yeah, that's a wasted max attack on his part. All the better for me. She levels. Action, aim correction, combat correction. Very nice. Single APC shell. Little Jean is so good. Such a great AFW. We don't need either of those. Move up. Soldiers fight? That's crazy talk. Back they go. He's gonna move those soldiers up. No! He started aiming! Are you kidding me? Damage considering that there's only one person left on that team. Never mind, I guess. I hate it when enemies get left with just that little tiny sliver of health. Well, we won't be leaving them with that sliver of health. Shrapnel, huh? It's an interesting move. Interesting choice. Determination of distance, correct shooting, sights everyone. Miss. If I could just hit him. Just a little bit. Oh. Come on. shrapnel at short range. Dang. That's too bad. He's done. It looks like a hit. It's... We don't need adhesive mines against something that can't hit us at close range. What do they got? Illumination shot, smoke shot, gas neutralization. And they're a leader type, so they'll probably have some max attacks. Likely dodge. Almost got this level beat. We just need to make sure that Weisiger doesn't get too far ahead of everybody. Dodging no matter what they do. A smoke shot at night. Ugh. the smoke to end. That's a hit and a kill. They didn't get to use any of their max attacks. They just went down hard. Oh, that's beautiful. Didn't do any damage to their soldiers. No unnecessary nonsense. Okay, we got Ipe over here. Knock him out with an APCR. That'll solve that problem. The APCR is better at longer range, but I can maybe fix that. Gas masks for everyone. APCR. Yeah. 45, really? He has what, like one freaking hit point left? Dodge it just in case. Can we dodge it? Nope. That's a shame. A flash shot. A little lower my accuracy. I think it'll only lower my accuracy, since I've been firing more already. Yeah. Watch that. Come on, hit him. Are you kidding me? Three hit points. Come on. Heat shell. I should just use the other APCR. Unbelievable. There, he's down. Finally. We took way too much damage in that fight. He was a long ranger. A wire. We'll want to move in as close as we can before that wire comes out. Thank you.
close.
Illumination. Medium range. The wire will slow us down, but we can move soldiers up now. Oof. That's kind of a waste. That was a nice miss. Here they come. Cover Vanguard machine gun fire. Rapid fire, it only does half of its potential damage because my snipers are on their way back to the rear guard. Yeah, 10 damage is not a big deal. We can take that. They're throwing their other APCR shell at us. It's just free damage is the problem. There's nothing you can really do about it. out of time. That infantry team is toast, just about. They have 2 hit points. Ryoko's ready for combat. Okay, they're almost certainly going to have their minds out. That should work. Yep, exactly as what I expected. Now, we're going to gain more advantage by moving in a little bit than they... Or we're going to lose more advantage. No. It'll be better for us if we move in just a little bit. Is what I'm trying to say. It'll hurt our aim a little bit, but it'll hurt their aim more. Here she comes. Nice. Pulling him back. Nothing. Sometimes that happens. Sometimes the shot just gets knocked onto a friggin' hill or a piece of the terrain. It's very strange. Main weapon hit. Offensive capabilities reduced. They must have mines. Yeah, they have mines. Just don't move. It's fine. Keep setting mines, and like I'm gonna fall for that nonsense. 50, 60. Come on. 80. Start aiming. There he is. Not for long. We took no damage in that fight. Completely outmatched them. Ryoko's a little bit more vulnerable. Let's rock and roll, he says.